Now we are still following breaking news of an apartment fire in Birmingham. It happened on 7th Street Southwest. The call coming in around 4:30 this morning. Birmingham Fire Battalion Chief Sebastian Carrillo tells CBS 42 that one person suffered injuries to his feet and hands. He was taken to the hospital. Fire crews are still putting out hot spots right now, and that fire is still under investigation.